God, you're right. He smells like Fred Flintstone's ass.
Hey, no one's asking you to smell it.